I took some hair. That's my model too, so
here's out here.
Okay, so we are quite often here, so we our theme this this season is revolution, evolution. Our industry is so much in revolution as in evolution. That means we're looking back. Where did we come from? What did we do in the past that was really successful? One thing is actually hair pieces, wigs, you know, the renaissance we have in some of the fashion industry. It also is in the hair industry, so we do some nice pieces. We do have a class actually tomorrow, and in this class, we're gonna show you some really, really new things that we developed and new techniques that we wanna do. But let me introduce you to my team, and I know one of our team members is today not really on stage, and you all love her. She is an outstanding performer, she is crazy, I love to work with her, and she is expecting a baby, that's why she's not here. And Sarah, you're somewhere here, can I see you? Can you wave over there? Hi Sarah. So all the best from us here to your baby, hopefully we'll be another gorgeous hairdresser. And let's go over to Michelle from Robert Salon and Spa.
Robert Salon and Spa. You know, when I'm doing extensions, I'm getting a lot of people wanting the Kim Kardashian look. They're looking for that soft, just tousled back look. I like to go in and power up, even if they have just regular long hair. I like to go in and power it up a little bit with only about 75 extensions in there just to give it that holding power. And with her, I've taken this set. And this is what it looks like before. Okay, jump this side, so you can see. Just go back and set them under the dryer for just a few minutes after you've ironed that in, and then we're gonna just start dropping them and giving that soft tousled look with a little power. You know, extensions, we talk about full heads, we talk about thickenings. A lot of girls now just want a little bit more power in their hair, so that's how we're getting it.
Okay. Yeah, here's another, like I said, this is just twisted hair, and then just with the flat line, texturizing the hair, and getting this kind of a beach look. And we always being asked when we work auditorial, you know, we want to do a little bit more of extreme style. So sometimes, you know, we don't have the clients that really wants that. And as I said, Hairdreams always looks into the past and going back into the future. And as you were seeing on the little girls, we use these new little tool, it's called the top hair. It's a technique I was searching everywhere in the world, and if you know the English term of it, I'm more than happy, let me know. This is called in German, tapuiert. It is a technique that is so translucent that you can actually see right through it. You don't see any knotting, it will adapt to any skin colors. Normally you place it on as we did with the dancer, that way. But in this way, I want to work a little bit auditorial on her, and I know she would never allow me cut her hair short. So what I'm gonna do is just gonna place this the other way around, and then I'm gonna cut her nice strong bangs. So you see this in our new style look, and that's something also that's really cool with Hairdreams. We always bring every year we bring out a new style look that actually tells you what is fashion, what is in. And we did this in one of the style books when we worked auditorially. We just wanted to cut a very, very strong ponytail. And that's sometimes just how we do it without cutting the client's own hair and get a really nice shape into the French. Just go here, like in the curve. Whatever shape you want, because once again, it's not her hair. And go on the other side, Mr. Cameraman. I'll give you my shoulder. And we're going right here. And then we would work this in. So this is another big item. What I like to use is not only I can give more volume to people that have a flat hairstyle and just want more volume. It's a clip-on, but also this clip-on can be attached as a permanent attachment. That means it will stay on for 6 weeks, and every 6 weeks she has to come in my salon, and I'm gonna take it off and put it back on. So this is a top hair. Like I said, tomorrow in the class, you will see actually we have models that have really, really fine hair on top. You will see a live demonstration because we only have 20 minutes today. So we only want to make you a little bit noisy about what we can do. Okay, I'm going to just take this off because it's not dealing with your hairstyle. We just want to see it's just clipped on and present her with the nice curl to the dress. Oops, see, it looks up. And then she can present herself, and then we go continuing with the next revolutionary product that we have. So, thank you, and you can just present yourself. And these are the, just like twisted.